Election Day is November 6, when Glendale voters will consider Measure S. Voters may have noticed that their vote-by-mail ballot looks different than before. Rest assured, it has the same information. Glendale Measure S is on page 5 of your vote-by-mail ballot, which looks like this. If you vote at a polling place, voters can find Glendale Measure S on page 9, which looks like this. For more information about Measure S, visit glendalemeasures.com.